a lot of times the days are really hard to get through, and it's not that things feel hopeless, but it's hard to stay happy or to even stay sane. My father's only 57 years old, and he has Alzheimer's disease.